The Corrective Move
Arabic, al-rid al-chihayt,
officially referred to as the Glorious Corrective Move
and often referred to as the
Corrective Step,
was the takeover of the National Liberation Front by Marxist faction led by Abdel Fattah Ismail in an internal coup on 22 June 1969. The leftist takeover later led to the creation of the Yemeni Socialist Party
YSP,
and South Yemen's transformation into a socialist state. References.